think that two laws should be implemented, starting with termination and punishment to people who hack or troll online, as we think that it should be a global matter and a global law.
Okay, so the second law that we think that it should be implemented in the Arab world is a telecommunication law, which requires telecommunication services providers to protect consumers' information and also put controls around the collection, use and retention of disclosure of such information of the Arab world.